is about releasing the barriers between you and you. Everything is unfolding in its perfect order. It's a matter of letting it be, letting the goodness that you so deserve, that you've so set into motion, that you've so even recently contributed to magnificently. Just let it be. Let the good times roll. Let the fun be. Let my attitude improve. Let the evidence be shown. Let the world understand. Let me know right now. Let it be. Let who I really am be present in this moment. Let my eagerness be. Let my passion be. Let my clarity be. Let my balance be. Let my metabolism be. Let my well-being be. Let my cells do what they do. Let my nation be. Let my government be. Let the healthcare system be. Let the ecology be. Let the economy be. Let the good times roll. Let it be. Let the well-being be. Let the earth spin in its orbit in perfect proximity. Let it be. How involved in that are you? You're not involved in that. You let that be. You let that be. And you can let everything be in that same expectant of good things to be. Because
is a feeling. And that sounds very, you know, that's vague. What do you mean? That's something that I really can't explain. To me, I believe that it comes back to the vibration. You know what? were so happy to find this place where you could go, that the whole world was closed off, but the whole world was open, if that makes any sense. So this energy and this vibe was so powerful that, you know, it allowed you to dream and it gave you hope.
Give yourself permission to see through the illusion of physical reality. Give yourself permission to not only hear, but to feel all the possibilities. Because all the possibilities are available. They all already exist. exist here. They exist now. You just need to choose. You just need to decide. To realize one simple fact. There is nothing from a physical reality vantage point that you need to do to have the things. I'm going to repeat that one more time. There is nothing from a physical vantage point that you need to do to have the things. We'll be right back.
life. But the most difficult part is not this one. I wouldn't be having trouble to explain that beauty is very temporal and very hard to catch. And it never really belongs to you, even if you have enough needles to pin your fresh suffocated butterflies. What time is love, baby? Love is such a thing. The greatest pain in the ass. You never know how to deal with it.
That you are so keenly and profoundly capable of, you are beginning to feel what it feels like to harness this non-physical energy that creates worlds. You are beginning to feel the power of your being. And the power of your being feels like a lot of fun. It feels like a tremendous amount of clarity, but it also feels like results. And we never, ever, ever want to ask you, or for you to think that we've asked you, to leave manifestations or results out of the equation. Because the way things manifest around you in this world is just more momentum about what you've got going on. So as good things begin happening to you, and you begin acknowledging that these good things are happening, and you find yourself wanting to repeat and talk about these good things that are happening, you begin to get that momentum going more and more and more and more and more, until it's just a given that you're going to wake up and be able to easily achieve your high-flying disc. And it's just a given that you're going to be able to wake up and, having easily achieved your high-flying disc, find thoughts that are interesting to you, thoughts that are provocative to you, thoughts that hold your attention, thoughts that make you glad to be alive, thoughts that make you glad to be focused in this physical body. Thoughts not just about what's around your immediate vicinity, but thoughts about everything that is around your world, because you are the creator of everything that you have access to around this world. It's not just what's happening in your bed when you are there by yourself. It's not just what's happening in your household with the people you live with. It's not just what's happening in your community. It's not what's just happening in your nation. It's not only what is happening in your global community. You are a universal player in this created world. You are a creator that is adding to all that is.
at the core of everything that is. It is safe to love. It is safe to be loved. It is safe to feel love. Give yourself permission to let it in. Give yourself permission to let it amplify. Give yourself permission to feel it. Feel it in your chest. Feel it in your heart. Feel it in every cell of your body. Love is healing. Love is soothing. Love is satisfying. Love brings relief. Love brings abundance. Love brings alignment. Love brings more love. but I just couldn't get in the mood. They call me rigid. Isn't it nice to know that there's nothing serious going around here? Isn't it nice to know that it's all just a game? That this is all just an illusion? Isn't it nice to know that everything in your physical reality is created for your benefit? Isn't it nice to know that in any given moment, you have the power to choose? You can choose what thoughts to think. You can choose where to give your focus. You can choose what emotions you'd like to tune into. Isn't it nice to know that you're a powerful creator? Isn't it nice to know you always have access to the power that creates worlds? Isn't it nice to know that you're an extension of source energy? Isn't it nice to know that source energy always has your back? Isn't it nice to know that from the vantage point of source energy, all things are possible? Isn't it nice to know that you're always co-creating with infinite intelligence? Isn't it nice to know that infinite intelligence doesn't make mistakes? Isn't it nice to know that this moment and every other moment, past, present, or future, is happening for you? Isn't it nice to know that there's no such thing as stuck? Isn't it nice to know that you're always moving forward? Isn't it nice to know that you're always just one vibrational shift away from the things that you want? Isn't it nice to know that life in the new paradigm is easy? Isn't it nice to know that life in the new paradigm is effortless? Isn't it nice to know that life in the new paradigm is abundant in all the things you want? Isn't it nice to know that life in the new paradigm is always accessible by you? Isn't it nice to know that you're further into the new paradigm than you even realize? Isn't it nice to know that this is what you've been looking for your whole life? Isn't it nice to know that you don't have to effort your way into what you want? Isn't it nice to know that everything you want is already done? Isn't it nice to know that there's nothing you need to fix? There's nothing you need to solve? There's nothing you need to figure out? Isn't it nice to know that all realities exist? Isn't it nice to know that if you can dream it up, it's available to you? Isn't it nice to know that just by listening to these words, just by tuning to a vibration, you get to have more of what you want? Isn't it nice to know that you're an extension of source energy? Isn't it nice to know that anything source is, you are too? Isn't it nice knowing that because source is good enough, you're good enough? Isn't it nice knowing that because source is loved, you too are loved? Isn't it nice knowing that because source is worthy, you are too? Isn't it nice knowing that because source is important, you're important too? Isn't it nice knowing that because source is lovable, you are lovable too? Isn't it nice knowing that this is all just one big exploration? Isn't it nice knowing that you can't get it wrong? Isn't it nice knowing that there's always more and you'll never get it done? Isn't it nice knowing that there's no greater place to be than on the leading edge? Isn't it nice knowing that by being right here, right now, you're living it? Isn't it nice knowing that right here, right now, it's completely safe to relax? Isn't it nice knowing that right here, right now, infinite intelligence is beaming new inspirations and ideas at you? Isn't it nice knowing that you are infinitely supportive? Isn't it nice knowing that there isn't anything that is unavailable to you? Isn't it nice knowing that there's no such thing as lack? Isn't it nice knowing that the money is there, the lover is there, the clients are there, the beautiful home is there, the perfect health is there, the travel is there? Isn't it nice knowing that everything you desire is already there? Isn't it nice knowing that it's already done? Isn't it nice knowing that you don't have to work for it? You don't have to struggle for it? You don't have to compromise for it? It's there. It's already all there. Isn't it nice knowing that all contrast serves a purpose? Isn't it nice knowing that all contrast happens for you? Isn't it nice knowing that no contrast is ever permanent? Isn't it nice knowing that contrast leads you to more of what you want? Isn't it nice knowing that nothing is out of reach? Isn't it nice knowing that more of what you want is on its way? Isn't it nice knowing that by simply focusing on what you want, you'll get more of it? Isn't it nice knowing that you get to choose? Isn't it nice knowing that you have access to the entire buffet that is physical reality? Isn't it nice knowing that relief is always available to you? Isn't it nice knowing that satisfaction is always available? Isn't it nice to know that pleasure is always available? Isn't it nice to know that bliss is always available to you? Isn't it nice to know that the key to everything you want is inside of you? Isn't it nice to know that you understand the laws of the universe? Isn't it nice to know that these laws never change? Isn't it nice to know that the journey never ends? Isn't it nice to know that life is always unfolding? Isn't it nice to know that you're never alone? Isn't it nice to know you have an entire non-physical team by your side? Isn't it nice to know you have an entire collective supporting you? Isn't it nice to know that I'm supporting you? Isn't it nice to know you're cared for, even if you can't see it? Isn't it nice to know you're being loved, even if you can't see it? Isn't it nice to know you're being guided, even if you can't see it? Isn't it nice to know that life is meant to be easy? Isn't it nice to know that life is meant to be fun? Isn't it nice to know that there's nothing in this world that is off limits to you? Isn't it nice to know you can let your inner being do all the work? Isn't it nice to know that you came here for this? Isn't it nice to know you stand in your power? Isn't it nice to know that everything you desire is available to you right here, right now? You are always just one vibrational shift away from anything.
From the start.